And fucking whatever I could. Well, whatever you can time.
Time to snag another submine fragment.
Yeah. So I've got a fusion rifle mixed with the shotgun. So every time a fusion rifle burst comes out, it's 12 at once instead of one. I don't think anybody ever got a submachine gun done, though. I think submachine guns were impossible.
Wouldn't say impossible.
Damn, you had to, like, go 8 pages, bro.
Your tangle cooldown.
Nice.
Speed run. I got it. I don't have my well quite yet. Exactly, not invincible. Oh, lucky, yeah.
I've got Banner of War. I am invincible. No, in that case, you stay close to me.
What the hell? Yeah. I didn't know, what was that, an exploder or something? Ready.
Yeah.
Ready.
Hold on.
Sublevel door is opening now.
What do we have? 20 minutes? 25 minutes or something like that?
Maybe. Something like that.
Stay close. I can't catch you. Okay. Don't need it now. Pull your tight band out and get ready. Or your linear for that. Is it a barrier coming up? Oh yeah, dude, I just spread bullets all over that shit. No, no, that's my sniper. Took my well. Charles up there with you. Okay.
Let me at him. Let me at him. Yeah, I do. They just get shredded. It feels insane to do it, to actually shoot the gun.
Zeboroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers.
Yep.
End it.
Yeah, I got a sniper. Oh. What the fuck? That's a long range. Yeah, you're damn. What the fuck? Uh-oh. About the area. There's a vandal down here. Okay, I look like that. I think I'm clear. Dude, you're dead, bro. You have no health, bro. You have no health. There, keep finishing. I just figured.
Oh my god, I got sniped and fucking hit with a fire at the same time. You want, I'm gonna melt. I'm gonna melt that motherfucker, get my rest. And then we'll stun him again.
Oh yeah,
Sniper's on the left.
This is the hardest room.
Yeah. Oh my god, they don't even stand the fucking wheel. Watch out, exploder, exploders. I need heavy. Hold on. Let me see if there's any heavy.
Wait, what?
I need to see if there's any heavy. No, there's none. That's what up, bitch? I got none. It's alright, there's a box coming up.
Submine vault's locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I had the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.
There you go. I backed up for you. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, hold on. Let me place my well before you start it.
Yep. Place it back here towards the spot we want you to let. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna come right in there and do damage. Not all the way up in there. Alright, go.
Three, go. Look at that fucking hell, dude.
Punk got a lot of work. It's okay, we can handle that too. They're done.
Banner of War in here too?
No, I can arrange that though. Alright, we got it. You ready to slay out everything that spawns, Cream?
Let's all dump together.
Three.
Oh, I'm not there yet. I need damage.
Three, okay, two, three, one.
I can't. Oh, because I have a fucking tangle, that's why. Fuck you. Alright, super. Help. Oh.
Alright, this is five. Get ready to kill boss.
Okay.
And...
Strength alone.
Hell yeah, I got four. That's crazy. Double loot, bro. Double loot.
She commanded a
charms and moment. An attempt to strike directly at her
would only add. I think they had triple loot one time.
Preposterous. Rituals, yeah. Magic, and superstition.
I bet that was wild.
Even your light can be quantified and controlled. These fairy tales don't scare me.
Alright, what are them kills looking like?